I don't wanna.
You're gonna do it.
I don't wanna.
You're gonna do it. My holy hand, I just still don't know what that does. Fire trap.
I'm just gonna kill this goblin. Fuck you, goblin. God damn it. I want to kill you. Okay, so I need to be smoother with my dash attacks, if that's what I'm trying to do.
I like the dash attacks a lot. They're super fun.
Yeah. Well, again, I was reading. Apparently, you have the strongest one?
Seems good.
Oh, that's cool. So if you hold... No. If you quickly tap forward, then... Like, if you do... forward and attack. You do
a little sliding attack?
No, like a... Like, forward, then immediately after attack. Do a delayed attack. I like how anyone watching is just seeing me swinging at the air. And you actually, like, everyone. Trying to do stuff.
I managed to dodge all of that. All of it. Every single thing that happened on the screen
so
was dodged.
So this is the god-awful thing I was talking about.
Oh, Jesus. He's this one right here. And the bottom.
Ah, arrows! Arrows!
Got him.
I'm arrowing goblins as a dwarf. That's what I'm good at, right?
Yep. Let him on fire. I know what we need. Blessings!
Oh, I thought you were going to...
I would if I had... Oh, I'm dead. Guess what we need?
Do we need snakes?
We need snakes.
Ow! Fire! Snakes. Why did I dash into the
snakes.
Fire? Okay, I'm just
snakes.
Gonna take this time to
They still
out.
Do damage during the snake cutscene. It's amazing.
Snakes are too strong, man.
Yeah, snakes are overpowered. Wizards obviously has to just kind of nerf snakes entirely. Take them out of the game, at least.
Oh yeah, it is Wizards, huh? I don't know if they own the rights to this game.
I think Capcom does. Capcom needs to nerf snakes.
Yeah, Capcom definitely made the game. Which you can tell from the forward circle attack.
Yeah. This boss fight isn't too bad.
You need to, if you don't pay attention to the shadows, such as, you know, what a.
Yeah, I can see this being infuriating, especially if you didn't read that signpost.
Yeah.
Like, you figure it out eventually, but still.
Yeah, but when you're like 8 and suck at games, as opposed to when you're 25
yeah,
and suck at games.
Obviously.
Then
I'm throwing
really...
hammers everywhere. They seem to work.
Yeah, I got this. Dagger!
Wait. Is it gonna walk away? What's this thing? Oh, I got L bolts.
Ow.
Hello.
Hey, I got all my... No, I did not get all my stuff back. Boil!
I think you get your starting loadout back plus anything you already
have. No, I did not get my starting loadout. As a magic user, you get your spells back.
Yeah.
I don't have spells.
Yeah, that's fair. Oh, he bit me. He bit me hard. But
boom.
These fools don't realize. Every time you strike me down, I just come back stronger.
Right.
With more snakes.
I just killed it, so we don't have to worry about the...
Are you telling me not to use snakes?
For the rest of this fight, yes.
What's that little man?
You are great heroes. Can you please help us? Our village is under attack from monsters. Would you come to our...
I'm sorry. Now what do you do?
Let's see. I want to see the tiny village people.
Fine.
It seems fine.
So yeah, this is one of those side quest things that I mentioned before. Like, you don't have to do this.
Okay.
Cool, you leveled up.
I leveled up.
Fuck you, game. What are these? Are these silver daggers? It's some silver daggers. I don't have any more money. Okay.
Poke him in the face.
It's a spacer cloak. You did damage from just the skin of the D-Beast.
I have the skin of the D-Beast. Where'd it go? Is it because I died?
Yeah. I had to replace your...
I had the skin of the D-Beast. I picked
Excuse
it up.
Excuse me? I don't actually know how this works, I'll be honest. Like, I usually die a lot, so I don't get to actually do any of the cool quest things.
I know I had that. I've gotten the skin from two bosses, but I think if you die, you lose it.
Maybe.
Because I definitely did die.
You died it?
I died it.
You know, they say you shouldn't die, because it makes an ass out of you and me.
No.
Hey, money.
Money.
Oh, God. Burr. How does that work as a trap?
Don't worry about it.
It's a chest. It is a finite space. Grab that magic.
It was a goblin just standing above
magic.
Waiting
Go
for someone
grab
to...
that magic.
I'm killing things.
I am too. I'm a dwarf. Let me kill goblins. You grab the magic. Oh god, it's another trap.
Your attacks do more damage. I assume. I'm not actually...
I don't think so, because I have not been blessed. Nope, still not
nope.
blessed.
Nope, alright, cool. There we go.
Oh. My axe is glowing, so that's cool.
Glowing with power.
So yeah, usually... I don't know that I've ever played a dwarf before.
I don't know that I've ever played a cleric before.
Okay, that's fair. But, like, usually I play the magic user just because I love all those spells.
Yeah, the spells seem really fun. Like, the spells are what sets this apart from other just classic beat-em-ups, you know?
Right, but at the same time...
Trap, fire.
Once you're out of spells... As a magic user,
you're then at a
very
disadvantage. Yeah,
like you do virtually no damage from basic attack. I could have used that a little bit more.
Come here. Fucking.
Yeah. Okay. Thanks.
Yeah. Nailed it.
Okay. Hi. You seem to think that running up to me was a good idea.
Yeah, it seems like a bad idea in general.
Something called P.O. Ah! I have a shield that I never think to use.
P.O.?
Yeah.
I have no idea.
I didn't think.
I was trying to think of, like, interesting
jokes?
Things it could be. Not even jokes. Just, like...
Like, post office?
That's not a joke.
Could it be, like, potential ownership? I don't know.
You throw it at somebody, you have a 10% chance to own them.
I owned you. I'm just gonna.
Hey, eventually their characters just run off screen and jump to their deaths. Got it. Ah, damn it.
Why are you attacking me? He's the one who fell for the trap.
I didn't
Punish
fall
his choices.
For it.
You didn't get out of it in time.
That is true.
Some would argue that that's falling for it.
All I know is I was standing the whole time.
Ha! Yes. Go ahead. Attack me, bitch. I've got a thing. Why are you doing behind my shield?
Oh.
Ow. Oh, God. Why? Hey, magic.
Dodging everything they throw at me. Fire resistance got broken.
That sucks.
Does it truly, truly suck, though?
I mean, you no longer resist fire, so... Yes. Shield. Thanks.
He's hallowed.
I want this, whatever it is. Okay.
Okay. I like that animation. It's a good animation.
The running animation?
No, there's the guy spawning an animation. Oh. Oh, okay.
Is it turn undead?
It's a turn undead spell.
Oh, shit. That seems really powerful. Does it hurt you to use
no.
it?
No.
Wow. That's stupid good. I feel like if we play this again, we need to, like, do some reading.
Yeah, just a little bit.
I also need to not use a Bluetooth controller that keeps getting out of its
Bluetooth range. Yeah, maybe.
Ow!
Oh, no, they didn't work at all on the boss. But you know what does work on Chimeras? And I heard this from... Oh, shit, never mind.
Well, I used my PO ring. Did not seem to do much. Also, is it snakes?
No, it's not snakes. Ignore what
snakes?
I was saying.
You're out of snakes.
Right? I'm not out of snakes. I don't know what you're talking about.
Hey, healing potion.
All right, I'm back. I'm back from the inn.
Out of snakes.
Someone told me.
Yeah.
That snakes are amazing.
Uh-huh.
So I'm just gonna... Snakes.
Ow! In the air, you
snakes.
Asshole.
Snakes.
Oh my god, let me...
Snakes.
Hello.
Snakes.
Needs more snakes.
I want to pick up that book, dammit. God damn it.
I read that there's just a logical math equation. The amount of snakes in your game equals the amount of fun it is times two. So the more snakes you put in the game, the more fun we'll have. Just saying.
I like that he was blowing you away and I was behind him and completely unaffected. That's actually really impressive to me that they designed it, that they programmed it that way.
Oh my god.
Okay, new plan.
Oh.
I got this. We got this. New plan. Oh god. Shield does
not
block fire.
Your plan did not work. And my plan also did not work. But, I have a new plan. Oop. Just hit pause. I'm gonna pause buffer this guy. With snakes.
Oh, I got this. Check it out. Ready?
Yeah.
You know how you get snakes? Magic missile.
You hit the ad.
Yeah. Okay, so that's that.
Just keep comboing with large boils. Wow, that did a lot of damage.
Yeah, large bottle, large burning oil is. I mean, it's a large bottle of burning oil.
Try to heal you. Healing controls are not
great.
I'm
okay. No.
Well,
you
dead.
Dick. I'm okay.
You get a piece of his skin, or a drop from him. Guess not.
No.
Continue on.
It's only sometimes. Can I get some XP and level up, please?
We did it. We
did
it.
Chimera.
Oh.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Please feel at home, Deborah. You're a little large for our houses.
I was about
houses.
To say, how can we feel at home with your village?
This potion will make it easier for you to get around. Hee hee. Would you like to toss you some money?
Yes. I want to be a little
person.
Oh my god.
Oh, yeah, so we can run into all
these
places.
This is the best.
All right, some of these are locked, and we can't run.
Oh, and we're timed?
Yes. But, like...
We should go to the shop.
Maybe?
And she just said, we were limited in time, and she said this is about time for this shop to reopen. So let's hurry over to the shop.
I know, I'm running. I just... Dude, I'm short. Okay, run to the shop, run to the shop, run to the shop, run to the shop, run to the shop.
Okay.
Okay. I don't think this is part of our previous timing.
Maybe not.
I'll take some large running oils. Crank.
Oh, I have no money. Well,
I have some money.
That's me.
Okay, stop moving real quick. I want to actually use that silver dagger. I'll use some silver daggers. Okay. What you got? No.
He's too tiny. He's
asshole.
Too tiny. I like that on the inside of our arms, we've initialed our names, our classes.
Yeah, it's our class, because I'm dwarf.
Yes, you are dwarf, the class.
I'm leaving.
But, like,
fuck
we had head. To have cut
so you're going
our
to the
off.
Cave of Raphael,
Rotten
then take
egg.
This with you. It's called the floating stone. It will make you float in the air.
I want to float in the air.
I think we both get it.
I want to...
You stand before the cave of Raphael the Immortal inside the huge passage underground world.
How do they expect you to read this stuff?
I don't know.
And the day breaks. In pursuit of sorceress, you plunge into the black pit in the cave of Raphael.
Tickety.
As you approach the chasm, happening. Floating stone suddenly reacts. You get sucked deep into the hole. The cave of Raphael the Immortal.
Wee.
Oh, we wanted to maybe go there?
We're still falling down basement-wise.
Okay, I'm fine here.
Hidden treasures. We picked the right one.
Maybe? I don't know. Like, they might all be hidden treasures. Dibs.
I can't get whatever these are. Those are arrows, Gavin.
Silver arrows.
So yeah, I can't use arrows.
Oh, do I want earring?
Oh,
or
petrify. I'll take petrify. It. Ooh.
There's an earring over there if you want it.
I have the orb instead.
Leave now if you wish to live.
No.
No. If you proceed, I will fight you and destroy you. Flee now while you can.
No.
Oh shit, what time are we on? This is a long episode.
Do we truly see
destruction? Find out next time.
Yes, we do.